How often do you eat out of boredom? I know I can't be the only one who does this, but even after eating a big meal, if I don't do something productive, I'm gonna look for a snack or something small to eat. It could be because I burn a lot of calories throughout the day, but at this point, food is starting to become a hobby of mine. I guess it's kind of better than not eating, right? Anyways, don't forget to share your thoughts in the comments and subscribe for more.